We got Ben Hanner, the trimmer, Ben Trimmer, and Mathis Davis.
Yeah, that's who.
75, yeah, we'll Division Three.
Owen Weston.
Again, these matches brought to you by City's Wrestling Corner Rugs. Don't be running your tournaments with tennis balls and carpet from some generic carpet store or old wrestling mats or rubber pads. No tournament is complete unless they got City's Wrestling Corner Rugs. The official corner rug of the OAC, Junior High, and Youth State Tournament. Dapper Dan, Flow Nationals, Iron Man, Powerade, you name it, Smitty's Corner Rugs is there.
If your wrestler has a red anklet on,
you got red, and on a single.
If your wrestler has the green one on, sit where the green corner's at.
Working ahead, Green doing a good job getting his hips down, but red betters his position. Green does a good job knocking his hips down. Still no points yet. Got to catch that elbow. Green needs to catch that elbow and uses a lever. He's kind of doing a nice job, and there's the two at the end of this first period for Green. Takes the lead 2-0. Division 3, 75 pounds. There's the Studentville District, OAC. For Lorraine, which is in Cleveland, if I'm not mistaken. Red in on his shot, but gets in trouble. Ends up on his back. Red wrestler, the guy out of Mansfield, Ohio. Big brackets here. 25 kids, I believe, in his 75-pound weight class, Division 3. Watch it. Ooh. Extension on the elbow. So you know me, I'm checking out these sweet corner rugs. Smitty's Wrestling Corner Rugs. What makes Smitty's Corner Rug so great? 100% nylon. 100% nylon. Padded back. This is not a carpet you can buy at a local carpet store. This is custom made by Smitty's Wrestling Corner Rugs. Put a custom patch on there, your school's custom patch. We're back started here, Mansfield down. Loses 7-0. Green wrestler going cross wrist, goes for the tilt, but gets to tuck that elbow. Stays on that cross wrist. Red got to get his head up. Nothing good to happen with his head on the mat. He gets stacked just like that because his head was on the mat. Gotta keep your head up there, bud. So Lorraine wins the match. 75 pounds, Division 3, moves on to the next round.